Hey Falcons, it's Miss Curry, and this is your school director video diary for the week of 9/28/20. And this week I was inspired by you to share a little bit about me. So just a quick thank you to all of you who have reached out via email, via Teams for a quick video chat. It's been really nice to see some of y'all in action in classes and just a great reminder of the ways that we can connect even if we're not in person. So I'm going to share a little bit about myself so you can connect to me a little bit more after some quick updates. So I mentioned this last week, but we will have information coming out tomorrow to your families about our return to school plan. We are hoping to return with many of you soon to our buildings. And so please ask your families about that. Have some good conversations about what feels safe and good for you, and make some choices about what you're going to do, at least for the rest of the try. In addition to that, there are some reminders for you all in our high school about some big things coming up, especially for our seniors. So seniors, Colorado Free Application Day is coming up October 13th. So please apply to Colorado schools for free. There's really no reason not to. We've also got SAT coming up on the 27th, seniors, and then for the rest of our high school, PSAT on the 28th and 29th. Those are the big announcements for today. I'm going to move you all over to watch a video that I recorded last spring, but didn't get to share that I hope you enjoy, and helps you get to know me a little bit better. One of the things that I do in my spare time is hang out with these ladies. This is Martha here, and this is Simone over here. Daisy's coming over to say hi as well. When I was a kid, always wanted to have a farm. And I do not have a farm, but I do have a pretty big yard. And I have 8 chickens who are laying about 18 eggs a week right now. And love to just hang out in the backyard with them. Jane loves to come out and she's able to pick some of them up by herself, which is a pretty big deal right now. And that's just something about me. As fodder for future blackmail of Jane, this is a super creepy picture of her petting some of the chickens. All right, that's about it for me. As a quick chicken update, since that video, we had a raccoon incident, and two of the birds have moved on to the other side. But despite that, we are somehow getting more eggs every week. So, riddle me that. Anyway, I hope you all are having a great week and an excellent fall, enjoying a little bit cooler weather, at least Monday and Tuesday of this week. And I, yeah, hope you have a great rest of your week. I'll see you soon.